Well, we celebrate our veterans every day here at Wish TV, but for the rest of this month, we are shining a special spotlight on some of the veterans in our own community.
Yeah, today, News 8's Logan Gay shares with us the big plans Gold Star families have for downtown.
The new Gold Star Families Memorial Monument will be built right here where I'm standing. And Gold Star family members tell me that the new monument will not only honor the sacrifices of their loved ones, but also the sacrifices of the families they left behind.
It's an honor no one wants. It's a debt that can never be repaid. The proud Hoosiers who sacrificed their lives while serving in our nation's military leave behind family and friends we respectfully call Gold Star families. Jill Fuel knows the pain of being a Gold Star family member. Her cousin, Staff Sergeant Andrew St. John, died last year during a training accident at Fort Hood.
He came from a family of servants.
Fuel says tragedies like this leave a hole in your heart that can never be filled. She's the project leader for the Gold Star Families Memorial Monument. Their passion for veterans and Gold Star families inspired them to raise $150,000 for a memorial, and they're only $43,000 away from their goal. The 7-foot-tall black granite monument will be built right here on the American Legion Mall. Fuel says this project has been a long time coming.
The families are looking forward to it, to have a place where they can come and be remembered, remember their loved one, and make sure that no one forgets them and their sacrifice.
Gold Star families carry the weight of their loved one's sacrifice with them in their hearts and minds. The memorial will provide a physical place for them to lay down their burdens and reflect.
The design of the memorial indicates a cutout silhouette of a soldier, and that represents the missing, the one who isn't at the dinner table.
Fuel believes as a community, we must lift up the families of the soldiers whose sacrifices have laid the foundation for our democracy.
Those freedoms were made possible by the families that gave up somebody, gave up a loved one to protect those freedoms.
They hope to break ground on this monument in April. Downtown, I'm Logan Gay, Wish TV, wishtv.com, and follow us on Facebook.
Logan, thank you. The memorial is part of the Herschel Woody Williams Medal of Honor Foundation. To find out how you can donate to the Gold Star Families Memorial Monument, visit our website at wishtv.com.